started to build it. Here we go then. So it is the Pennine number 42 machine up right against Special Brakes Hamilton. Came into this round as your title leader, but down in fourth place, and nothing really you can do too much about it. As he's out of contention, out of fourth place for Sam, unfortunately. But he's going to look to finish off with a B final win in the 20.909. And we've got Brad Wright in the Pennine 42 ahead of Matt Wright in the Pennine number 11. And it's your fourth in the 20.513. Ahead of Emily Richardson in the Trent 592. So where's the battle at? Battles for second in the Pennine 42 and the Pennine 11. The two brothers going down the far side together into the big corner for another time as Sam Wilson passes it. Your leader once more, Brad Wright, in the second place, lost ahead of Matt Wright in the Pennine number 11 machine as he tries to catch up to fellow car in front as he just gets a little bit wrong, and that's the gap opens up a little bit more as you go down that far side. Then your fourth place, junior special driver here in the B final, Alicia Forge, in the trend at 513. And in fifth place, where were you? Emily is down the far side now, in the trend 592 line, Emily Richardson. And then we've got just passing her is your front man, is Trent 909. Oh, crikey, mate! We've got all on her own, Alicia Forge, is parked